next community leader. Once I say what he does, you immediately know who he is. He has been the, he was the head coach of the 2008 Olympic balance beam champion, Sean Johnson, and 2012 Olympic individual all-around champion, Gabby Douglas. And he is a Chinese former artist, gymnast, and he is also a founder, owner, and head coach and he was also on China's national gymnastics team for more than a decade, winning numerous national and international medals. He moved to the United States in 1991 after having accepted a position as the assistant coach for the University of Iowa's gymnastics program. Let's welcome Liang Chao.
Welcome everybody. Very honored to be here and talk to many of you outstanding people. That I learned a lot through convention that many of the leaders and politically engagement, so forth. I think we can do that. Get together, we can do a whole lot better things for ourselves and for this beautiful country. I am obviously not a politician, I'm a sportsman, I'm a coach, but I think that many of you are interested in, if you have a young children, that how do you become an Olympic champion, that you're going to come alive. I came here when I was 23, that with a dream of having my own school of gymnastics and having one suitcase and almost very minimal amount of money in the pocket and pursuing my dreams. After I get here, that I felt everything is not what I thought. I don't speak the language, I don't have any friends, and nobody cooks for me anymore. I don't even know how to cook either. So we just have to start from the ground zero, just like what I have learned in gymnastics, that not only taught me the skills, but the skills for life. So I realized I just have to start all over and at the University of Iowa. And then years later, my wife and I started our own gym in a beautiful state of Iowa, West Des Moines, that we have only three students to start off. Now we have students from all over the country and also worldwide come to Iowa to pursuing their dreams. What I want to say is the sky the limit, and don't stop you or your children to dream big. Thank you very much for the opportunity.